CIET NCERT presents curriculum based series Dhwani Shala. So friends, let's join in Dhwani Shala, class 1.
Hello lovely friends, myself Kirti Yadav, and today I came here to be your friend. Can you all make me your friend? You can think about this. I can be your good friend. If you'll make me your friend, I'll take you somewhere. I'll mesmerize you. I'll narrate a story. Okay, great. So you all are ready to be friend with me? Now we all are friends. Now you must be wondering, where she'll take us? I'll take you to your math magic book. Open your math magic, class 1, chapter 1, that is shapes and space. Topic is top and bottom. And today it's episode number 2. What is about top and bottom? What you will learn in the top and bottom? So, what we will learn in top and bottom? Okay, I'll let you know where we keep our things. At the top of the table or at the bottom of the table? I'll let you know where the birds fly in the sky. At the top or at the bottom? I'll let you know where your mother keep your chocolate boxes. At the top of the shelf or at the bottom of the shelf? Dear lovely friends, all those little ones who have just woke up, let's cheer up and bring a big bright smile like I am having on my lips. Can you feel it? Yes, the same smile you all are having on your face. What you all are up to today? You all must be having fun. I know it. Can I also have some fun with you all? As I want to make your day more interesting. Let me join you all. We all will have fun together. The sun is saying hi. The trees are saying hello. Flowers are blooming and wishing you all a happy day. You all can wish them a good day. So, today is a new day. Ha ha ha. La la la. Da-da-da-da-da. Oh, all the little superstars, all my rocking kids out there who are listening to me today. Let's explore our surroundings by knowing a few words. As all of you are fond of listening stories, I'll take you all to the park. Before that, I want you all to open your math magic and open page number 5. And those who doesn't have book, you all can listen the story well and relate with the pictures. There is a park. There are 3 friends in the park. As you all have seen in the park, there are trees, slide, birds, cats and dogs as well. Here, one slide with stairs is given. You all must have climbed on the slide, isn't it? I too have climbed on the slide, I'm sure. And those who haven't, here, one slide with stairs is given. You all must have climbed on the slide, I'm sure about it. And those who haven't, you will get it soon. One tree is there in the right, and there is a bird sitting at the highest point of the tree. What is highest point of the tree? What is highest point of the tree? Cat is also sitting near the bark of the tree. These 3 friends are having fun and enjoying their conversation. What conversation they are having? Let's imagine. Can you imagine? Let me help you all. There are few friends like you all are having. You might be having friends like I am having Sanjana, Rehana and Raju. And you must be having Gurpreet, Saint and anyone around. So here there are only three friends. Akash, Sanjana and Raju. Can you all guess who are their friends? They can't talk to us, but they come to park daily to visit their little friends. Yes, you are guessing it right. They are our chirping birds, barking dogs and cats. Now, I want to take you somewhere. I'll take some interesting activities today. All these three might be talking about who will come first, and then one of them, Akash, started climbing that stairs very hurriedly and reached at the highest point of the slide and shouted, "Yay! Yay! Yay! I am on the top now. I am on the top now." Then, after another friend, Sanjana stepped on the first stair and said, "I am coming there too. Wait for me. Wait for me, na." But Akash didn't wait and slid on the ramp and came down. And he was laughing a lot. "Yay! I am having fun. I am having fun." Meanwhile, Sanjana excitedly said, "Now I am at the top. See, now I am at the top. Hooray! I came first. Raju yet started climbing the first stair and said, "Akash, you are at the bottom now. You are at the bottom, Akash." Oh-ho! They all laughed together and kept themselves busy in sliding on the ramp. "I want to slide on the ramp today, but where I'll go? I need not to worry, because when there will be time, I'll be sliding on the ramp and I'll be having fun with my friends." You all must be wondering where you all can have these kind of fun. Beta, you can have fun. Just have some patience till you can just enjoy the stories. You can just imagine what things are going around. You can just get indulged in making new stories, framing new ideas. You can do whatever your mind asks for. Busy in listening the stories. Now I'm here to let you know they all are at their place. These three friends, Akash, Sanjana and Raju, they all are sitting somewhere in their home and listening some new stories, listening some new words, learn new things around. So need not to worry. We are not in a hurry to go out. We'll have to be in patience. When there will be time, we'll be out and we'll have fun together. Now, they all laughed together and kept themselves busy in the sliding on the ramp. They all had fun. They enjoyed a lot. Oh-ho! Let me ask you a few questions. Not the questions. Something we just heard about. Who is at the top of the slide? Can you all guess it? Yes, Akash was at the top of the slide, but Sanjana also. So, Akash was at the top in the first time and then Sanjana came. So, who is at the bottom? Raju is at the bottom, who is just started climbing the first stair. Again, Raju just started the climbing first stair. You all must have seen plantation in your school or at home. Am I right? Yes, we all have seen the trees or plants. Am I right? Yes, we all have seen plants and trees. Let me ask you all what you did in the last 3 months. when your school were not open, you were at home. I was too at home, but I did something very interesting at my home. I used some plastic bottles and plant some apples, and they grow. They grow like the trees are growing in the garden. Oh ho! Yes, you haven't done this, na? Okay, this is your task. You can use the wasted bottles and plant some samples of the plants there, and you can watch the growing of a plant. Oh ho! Now you got the task, na? You won't get bored at the home. So there is a tree in the park, and a bird is sitting at the highest point. That means at the top of the tree. But you must be thinking, the bird can fly, then why the bird is sitting at the tree? We all get tired, na? So the bird is taking some rest there. So top of the tree has leaves, flowers, branches. What is at the bottom then? Guess. I'm sure you all can guess this right. Yes, you are coming there. Yes. It is the soil from which the plants start to grow. A cat is sitting at the bottom of the tree. Let's sing with me. Top, top, top. Our chirping birds are sitting on the top of the tree. Bottom, bottom, bottom. Our pussy friend is sitting at the bottom of the tree. Great! Now you all must have understood about top and bottom. Let me check it first. Tell me, kids, who is sitting at the top of the trees? Tell me. Yes, the bird is sitting at the top of the tree. Then, who is sitting at the bottom of the tree? Okay. The cat is sitting at the bottom of the tree. As we all get to know about top and bottom, let us find top and bottom of the things around us. Before that, I'll let you know a very interesting activity today. Can you all join with me? Okay, you'll have fun with me. I'll create some chirping sound in your room. Your mama and papa will be wondering from where these birds came in their home. Oh my God, these are little ones who are just creating the sound of birds. Come with me, I'll let you know. First, I'll do this activity, then you all can join me. Firstly, I'll put my hand in front of my mouth and I'll keep this hand near to my mouth, and then I'll create a sound. First, you all will listen, then you'll follow my instructions. Okay, now I'm doing some activity which you can follow later. Oh my God, from where these birds came? I just creating the chirping of birds. Now do it with me. Keep your hand in front of your mouth. Keep this hand on the mouth and start making the sound. Yay, we did it well. Wow, we just created the chirping of birds around. Isn't it? You create a garden at your home. During these tough times, we can create our garden at home by planting some plants and by creating the sounds of the birds. Okay. Let's begin with a game. I'll say top and you have to put your hand on top of your head. Let's practice. Ready? Very good. Pack up your seat belts. Now we'll take a game. And when I say bottom, you'll touch the floor. Okay, very good. Now, Let's practice this also once before beginning the game. Ready? Bottom. Very good. All of you who could do and all the one who couldn't do, please be ready. We are starting this game. So, when I say top, hand on the top of the head, and when I say bottom, hands on the floor. Ready, children? Let's start the game. Top, hands on head, bottom, touch the floor. Top, hands on head, bottom, hands on the floor. Bottom, keep hands on the floor. Top, hands on head. Okay, relax now. Just now, we did some exercises on the game where I said top, then you put your hands on the head, and when I said bottom, you touch the floor. We can do one more game. I'm enjoying the games with you. I'll say top and you'll raise your hand to touch the sky. When I'll say bottom, you'll down your hand to touch the bottom. Keep yourself ready. I'll say top, you'll touch the sky. I'll say bottom, you'll touch the bottom. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go. Top, touch the sky. Bottom, touch the floor. Top, raise your hand. Bottom, down your hand. Bottom, oh my god, down your hand. Top, touch the sky. Bottom, down your hand. Top, bottom, top, bottom. Very good. You all did it well. So, you can do these games with your family members and you can make them enjoy also, like you're enjoying with me. Till I come up with the next episode, you can have all these activities with your family members and you can make them fun as well, like we all are having. There is the third picture on the page. Those who are having book, they can see it in the book, and those who are not having need not to worry. I'll create a very big picture in front of you. Just listen the way I'll tell you. There is some stairs. There are some stairs and the cat is sitting down way and the dog is sitting at the top. And while sitting at the bottom, the cat is wondering how many steps I have to take to climb these stairs and reach at the top. Can you all count it? Yes, the cat just started to take the first step and dog is just smiling at being at the top. Yes, now I can ask you a few questions and you can tell me. So, tell me, who is sitting at the bottom of the stairs? Yes, the cat is sitting at the bottom of the stairs. And who is sitting at the top of the stairs? Yes, you are right. The smiling dog is sitting at the top of the stairs. Now, we all are done with all the three pictures that is given in the book. On the page number 5. Those who are having books, they have seen, and those who are not having, they just imagine and learn about top and bottom. Am I right? Yes, we all learned about top and bottom. Now, look at the page number 5, and the third picture is where there are few stairs, a dog and a cat. We have to look at the dog and cat where they are sitting. The cat is at the top and the dog is at the bottom. So, how many stairs are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, the cat is at the 6th stairs. That means the highest point of the stairs. Oh, the cat is so happy, jumping around, being at the top, and the dog is seeing the cat being so happy. Now, I'll ask you, tick the animal at the bottom of the stairs. can you all tell me which animal is at the bottom? Very good. The sad dog is at the bottom. He is being sad because he wanted to be at the top. Yes, you all have guessed it right. Oh, the cat is at the top and the dog is at the bottom. Can you all think some more examples about top and bottom? Yes, you all can. Let me help you. When you go to school, then you sit on the desk. Where you put your books? Tell me, where you put your books? On the top of the desk. Can you also check your kitchen shelf and find out which box is in the top shelf or which is at the bottom? Isn't it great? Just do it today. You can do it. It's so very easy. Now, let's sing with me. Top and bottom, top and bottom, in between, scrub your hands, wash your hands, they are clean, top and bottom, top and bottom of your hands. Very good. Oh my God, how many things we have learned today. We just learned how to wash our hands, how to wash top of our hand, how to wash bottom of our hand. Great, na? We are learning the things by enjoying our class. Wow, my kids are very good. Let's move to the other picture. Those who have book, they can see this in their book on the page number 5. And those who doesn't have, they need not to worry. Let me tell you all about the picture. Here, a potter is sitting. Who is a potter? You all must know this. A potter is one who makes the pot. And he is making some pots using his wheel. So, there is a man who is a potter sitting and he is making pots by using his wheel. He is making some earthen pots. In front of him, 3 pots are placed on one another. Bigger pot is at the bottom, smallest is at the top, and between these two, there is another pot. So, you have to take the pot on the top. Yes, you all are right. You ticked it right. My kids get to know where the things at the top and where the things at the bottom. Very good, very good. You all deserve a pat on your back. So pat yourself. I can't touch you today, na? So pat yourself. I am giving you virtual pat. Very good, bravo. Let's take this to our kitchen. You can use 3 different utensils of different size. Place the largest at the bottom and smaller at the top. Ha ha ha! Yay! Very good! Mama will be wondering what you all are doing. So let your mother know you are doing some exercises today. You are doing your math work today. Let your mother know that the smallest utensil is at the top. The biggest utensil is at the bottom. Mama will be very happy today, na? Yes, she will be very happy. Oh my God, we rocked today. It's really nice to know you all are now familiar with these words. 2 new words, top and bottom. Very good. Can you all just tell me what is placed on the top of the table? Let me tell you, my phone is just placed on the top of the table in front of me. And what is at the bottom? My feet is on the floor, so my feet is on the bottom. Okay, can you all tell me where you are sitting right now? You can sit on the top of the sofa. you can be on the floor. Very good. You all are getting to know what is top and what is bottom. Very good. So, we'll meet again and we'll get to know some more interesting words. And you'll find these words around yourself. Till then, you all stay indoor and search it out where you kept your things. And keep safe. And just let you know how the chopping of birds happened. Now, there are few more animals. Dogs, cats, lions, and many more. Can you all know how the dog barks? You can all create the barking of the dogs. Let me help you. Pooh, pooh, pooh. Can you all guess it? Yes, this is the barking of dogs. Cat is also seen there at our place. So, how the cat create the sound? That is meow, meow, meow. Okay, you can go for the lion also. It is very tough for me. Can you help me out? I'll say lion and you'll start creating the sound of lion. 1, 2, 3, start. Lion. Start making the sound of lion. Let's repeat with me. We are just creating the forest around us. We have just creating the garden around us. So, my kids are very intelligent. They can do anything by being at home. Isn't it right? Yes. I'll be there helping you out in so many things. I'll come up with so many interesting activities. I'll help you out. You can ask me anything. We enjoyed a lot today. We'll come next day and have some fun together. I'll come up with some more interesting activity that you can enjoy with me. So, can I say bye to you all? Yes, I need to. Okay, bye-bye kids. We'll meet again and we'll have fun together. Till then, you can stay indoor and keep yourself and your family stay safe.
Friends, you are just listening to the series Dhwani Shala. Production Assistant, Amit Kumar. This series Dhwani Shala was recorded by Bati Langlingdo and Vikas Sangwan. Produced by Vimlesh Chaudhary. And this program is brought to you by CIET NCERT, New Delhi, India.